of the school has been to go green, and consciousness of the environment is a value which we try and inculcate amongst our students. These young children who are in our care are the future of tomorrow, and they would want to live in a clean, green and happy world. So they have to learn how to prevent water, air, land pollution in order that their life later on becomes healthy and safe for them to live in. Several activities are conducted for children in the school, keeping in mind the levels at which each child is able to receive whatever message has to be sent. The teachers put in a lot of effort for this, and I hope that at the end of the day, when they go out of school, they are sensitized well enough towards the environment.